Hello everyone, welcome to the Science Outreach Program channel. I am Prachi Arora, pursuing the PhD from CSIR Chandigarh. Apart from PhD, I also engaged in societal activities under OSA and IEEE. As a member of OSA CSIR student chapter with the same zeal and enthusiasm, this year also CSIR OSA chapter is going to celebrate the International Day of Light. International Day of Light aims to raise awareness of the light-based technology plays in our life, elevating science, technology, art and culture to help, which helps to achieve the goal of UNESCO education, equity and peace. This day marks the anniversary of successful operation of laser by engineer on 16th May 1960. From that day, every year International Day of Light is celebrated. So, on this day, CSIR OSA chapter is going to conduct three events for the student. First is drawing competition, second is photographic competition, and third is the essay competition by giving the exciting prizes to the student. First competition is drawing competition. This competition is mostly for the school going student up to the 8th standard. To participate in this competition, there is no registration fee at all. The students are giving the cash prizes of first, second and third. Moreover, after three prizes, declaration of three results, the five students are given the appreciation or a consolation prize also. So please send the drawing related to the light up to the 15th of May. Second event is essay writing competition. The theme of the essay writing competition is light and light-based technology. Only the high school student can participate in this event and must send the scanned copy of your work in the form of the PDF and submit to the this link. And this registration form is also given in the description box. So student can submit the essay in the from that also. The cash prize is also given to the student, and the last date of submitting is 14th May 2020. Third event which CSIR OSA student chapter is going to organize is photography contest. This contest is open for all the age group, for even for the researchers and the scientists also. And they can send any photography which is related to light, any nature related which in which the light plays an important role. Subah se leke sham tak aur raat tak jo bhi unko light ka phenomena जो भी लगता है अच्छा, वो आप इसमें सेंड कर सकते हैं. और वन कैन सबमिट द फोटो इन दिस लिंक गिवन हियर, एंड वन कैन फाइंड आउट द लिंक टू सेंड द फोटोग्राफी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स आल्सो. एंड द लास्ट डेट ऑफ सबमिटिंग इज 15th May. Cash prizes are also given to the best of three prizes. So let's participate and share this video to as many as possible. To participate in the above three events, the student can also take the clue from this channel. So please share this video among peers, colleagues and friends, so that they can also get the opportunity and win the exciting prizes. The registration link of all the three events are given in the registration box also. As we know, light is a future. Light is a key enabling tool. Light is a fantastic phenomena. Our day starts with light. So let's celebrate the International Day of Light on 16th May 2020 with great zeal and enthusiasm. So thanks for watching the video, and please subscribe and forward to many people. Stay safe, stay healthy.